Hello students, today we will discuss about Broca's area. Broca's area is also called Brodmann's area 44 and 45. It is also called motor speech area or anterior speech area, and it is located in lower part of left frontal lobe. It is related to speech production and language comprehension. Speech production means all the activities that are performed during speech, just like all the movements responsible for speech productions, like lip movement, tongue movement, movement of vocal cords. And what is meaning of language comprehension? It is the full and proper and grammatically correct statement. Person speaking without Broca area, that is in case of Broca aphasia, may say something like, "Drive store mom today." He is meaning to say that my mom drive me to store today. Therefore, the content of the information is correct, but the grammar and fluidity of the sentence is missing.